A year ago here in Knoxville, the United States and the thought of many backed into a championship when Romania and China faltered. Now, after the rings and the first rotation, they are back in front again. So, Tim, I'll have to defer to you. You've been telling me it's the weakest American event. All they do is go out there and claim the lead.
Well, you know, Coach Ron Brandt said that if they can come through the still rings unscathed, they'll be all set. 9-8-5 for Blaine Wilson. New quota points on still rings. That is gigantic. China, they stumbled on a strong event. Pommel horse, good news for Team USA.
Elfie, what can the Romanians do after that?
Wow, it was disastrous. You know, they came into this competition wanting revenge over the Americans after they lost it to the U.S. on the floor exercise. They gave away a lot of points. They're going to have to pick up on the Pommel horse. It's one of their strengths.
Blaine Wilson almost reluctantly has assumed the leadership role for the Americans, and he has just given them the kinds of things that leaders do. And leaders set the bar higher and higher, and so far Yewki Tomita has continued to try and reach for that bar. Would you rank him right now, Tim Daggett, as number two on the American team? Or do we need a few more major competitions to judge that?
Well, I think that that might be a little bit premature to say that he is in that position. He definitely, unquestionably, is in the top six. And that is the team that'll go and represent USA at a world meet.
Oh. Remember, the men only have one shot on vault.
He was so good at the American Cup. For such a young kid, so inexperienced, dealing with the pressure so well, but...
His speed wasn't there, though. You know, be aggressive, rest of the way, be aggressive. Don't make that kind of mistake.
Aggressive, it is so, so important. His dad, Yoichi, said the speed just wasn't there. Not enough rotation off of the horse. A little bit of a shoulder angle coming off that makes him go crooked like that. And also, obviously, the landing, huge deduction.
And offline to the left, the vault score 8.60 for Yewki Tomita. Now, Zheng Lihui of China, he'll be on the rings. And when you talk about competition within the team, this is one of the apparatus that must be an awful lot of fun to watch the Chinese in training in their gym.
Bill.
It takes a tremendous amount of strength in the upper body to even come close to a perfect score. Very nice inverted cross, just a little bit high.
Hi.
You see the arched body, though. His body should be completely flat, as we saw from Blaine Wilson. Also, he's picked up a little bit of swing. Really is so difficult to get a big ring score nowadays. His swinging combination.
Oh, yeah. He's taking some form deductions there, the arched back, swinging.
Not such a great handstand either. Should be a little bit more stable of a base. Big step on the landing there. Kind of clipped the ring in the air. That was just okay. Nothing great and nothing terrible.
Tim, Elfie, check this out. As Zheng Lihui was about to mount the rings, a veteran, Cristian of Romania, went over to the pommel horse and actually did a few moves, a few spins.
Well, that is definitely not acceptable, and he should get a deduction. I think he probably walked over to the horse, looked at it, you're allowed to do that, and said, hey, they're not looking, I'll jump up and get a quick turn.
Were they looking? What's the story here? Let's go down to Beth Rujek. Beth?
Mark Graham, you're the men's technical director. Did we just see a warm-up that might be a violation?
That would be a violation if he was not signaled by the head judge to start the exercise.
You actually thought it was his exercise,
I thought it
you?
Was his exercise. I'm going to go down and check right now and see if the head judge had given him the signal.
Well, there is no question that what he did was wrong, and it should be a deduction.
He took advantage of the judges scoring the last routine.
Jay Thornton on the ball.
Yes.
Ball. Great ball. He is so consistent on this event.
Way to come back.
We needed this one. Good job.
All right, we await Jay Thornton's score. So, judges are conferring.
Yeah.
Mark Graham there. Cristian Leric is the man in question on the floor exercise. He started things off for Romania with a struggling 8.7 and now gets the green flag without penalty to proceed with his routine.
And you know, it's a little bit nebulous, but they could actually say, I believe, that what he did is his routine and he couldn't complete it.
And give him like a 2-point whatever?
Oh, yeah, exactly. It probably wouldn't even be that high. And I don't know about you, Al, but my mom always taught me that cheaters never prosper.
Justice is poetic.
So
this is supposed to be one of his best events.
Actually, it is a very strong event for Cristian. Once again, though, the pommel horse, it likens itself to the women's balance beam. You can be going just fine, things can be looking perfect, and it can all fall apart very, very quickly.
You know, it's interesting because he is somewhat the team leader, the most experienced, and he's supposed to be setting an example for his teammates. You certainly can't get away with this at world championship competition.
Which this is not.
It's not, but he absolutely knows that he shouldn't have done that. That right there, though, that is purely concentration. No question about it. He just didn't grab onto the horse strong enough. That's all.
Let's go back down to Beth Rhea. I can see if we can put a cap on this.
If he had gotten onto the apparatus and started his exercise and they had seen it, then they could have deducted for unsportsmanlike conduct.
So the head judge is saying it's fine. So to you, it's fine.
Absolutely.
I think what he's saying is the head judge didn't see it, so...
So it's fine.
Yeah.
Everybody's happy.
Leric score below an 8, Jay Thornton a 9.25, and the number one American, Blaine Wilson, still to come here in Tennessee. Don't be fooled. It looks like Blaine Wilson right here is saying you're the man. But in fact, he is the man in American gymnastics, and to stay there, he plays serious word association for positive reinforcement at every stop in the gym.
I love ring. That's one event I really don't worry about too much. When I step up to the other events, you'll see me talking a little bit to myself, but it's mostly mental imagery. On pom horse, I say patience and rhythm. Patience and rhythm. And I'll say it until I finally step up and grab the pom horse. And once I'm on it, I just start counting circles. P-bars is just strong knees, so that gives me a strong kick through the bottom. It's just something to remember. Loose, loose, loose. I think that's my basic thought on high bar. Vault has changed quite a bit. I've been using Ivankov's name, Ivan Ivankov, because that's who I want to be. That's what I base my vault on, you know, to get mad, to go down there and to do my vault.
And Blaine Wilson will get a chance to chant out all those words as we continue here in Knoxville, Tennessee. John Roethlisberger, a 9.3 on the rings. He's on the vault for the United States. They had the lead after the first rotation. We're now in the second of six rotations here at the International Team Gymnastics Championships.
Still a relatively new vault for John, a double-twisting laid-out Sukihara. He really struggled on this in the warm-ups. I didn't even see him complete the vault in the training. Wow, and that
hurts.
That was way, way, way off.
I think he may have hurt something.
Okay, John?
He doesn't look right.
Huh? The pommel horse
okay. Is a 7.9. Yeah, John has had some ankle problems recently.
That was more solid than all freaking week. Come on.
That's the worst one he's done all week, he said.
As he's been talking, that's what happens. You know, things don't go right, and you change things a little bit, and technically... Almost zero push on the floor, and look at the landing.
Yeah,
hands
you've got
the big deduction, and that is going to be some very, very sore ankles, and he's actually, I'm sure, in jeopardy of finishing the competition.
Did you twist it? Didn't say yes or no, just said I landed short. 8.85, Chen Li Wei on the still.